After this latest objective, I think I see a bit of me in you. I mean, we are heroes.
Look at it this way. Comfortable customers are going to be inclined to spend more and give us a higher rating, huh? Hey, at least somebody can relax around here.
Raptors have learned how to work together to take down their prey. So how about me and you work together to take down this objective? Yeah. The way I see it, there are dog people and cat people. And then there's a raptor person. Me. Does that make me special? Probably. Anyway, you can learn a lot from me, like how to deal with your latest objective success.
Sometimes when I feel overwhelmed, I remind myself that we are leading the way forward to a future with prehistoric animals. Crazy, right? That's why taking on objectives like this one should be a no-brainer. What I like about building construction is that it requires planning and thought. And I've always loved seeing things become something from nothing. I think that's what first attracted me to InGen. The way you dealt with that last objective, that was perfect. You stayed focused and saw it through. Oh, if only we had more people like you around. Thank you. When I first started working with the dinosaurs, I looked at them as assets, not animals. But after what I experienced at the park, I realized what was important. And that's why I'm here now. Because I see these animals for the miracles they are. And in you, I see their ally. Continue to be that, and you will accomplish amazing things.